Hello guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will show you some very useful tricks to win Google Home Mini under 500. So this trick is 100% sure. If you don't trust me, click the top right I button, there you have proof. So in my video there are very three simple steps and one bonus tip at last of this video, so stay tuned for that. First step is open your Google Assistant either via long pressing your home button or assistant shortcut key. So I am long pressing my home button and say Google Home Mini Games. After saying that, you will see the screen somewhat like this. Guys, for some persons it is 3 tasks, for someone there is 4 tasks. So I don't know what is the reason for it. For whatever the task may be, you have to be like, first step is N-1S-1. If you have 4 tasks, then finish the 3 tasks anytime and do the final task exactly at 11:59:43. As you can see in my screen, this is a step 2. And the last step is tap the mic button and say Google Home Mini Games. You have to say it, Google Home Mini Games. You should not type and you should not enter it at exactly at 11:59:57. By doing that, you will see the screen somewhat like this. Congratulations, you won as I won every time. So this is very helpful trick, you can follow, and if you have any queries and suggestions, feel free to comment down below. And also if you are waiting for the bonus tip, yeah, it is the bonus tip. It is very useful. So open your Play Store or just click the link in the description box below. I will also share the description, link in the description. Just click that link, it will automatically redirect you to Play Store and just install this application. This is a very useful and handy feature. After installing it, open it. By opening it, you will see its UI somewhat like this. Just you have to press the play button on the clock. If you press and if you have to allow the overlay usage, after pressing it, the time will be on the overlay display, so that it will always float whenever you do the task. Also it is very helpful, and this time is very precise. Whatever I mentioned, the timing should be very precise, then only you can win. So that's it in this video. If you like my tips and tricks, if you like this video, please like and share your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.